probably 200 noodles. Contestant number 5, Raylan Davis. Her parent is Ashley Davis. She is sponsored by Daddy and Mommy. She has light brown hair and blue eyes. Joe. Her parent is Amber Rushing. And today she is sponsored by Mom and Dad. She has strawberry blonde hair and hazel eyes. Fun fact about Addison, she wants to be a race car driver when she grows up. Contestant number 11, Claire Looney. Her parent is Bethany Looney. Her sponsor today is Impressions Hair and Nail Salon. Contestant number 12, Lenore Shoemake. Her parents are Amy and Sam Shoemake. She is sponsored today by her mom and dad. She has light brown hair and dark brown eyes. Now contestant number 13, Aubrey Jones. Her parents are Rachel Jones. And today she is sponsored by her parents. She has blonde hair and blue eyes. Now contestant number 14, Charlie Keith. Her parents are Melissa and Justin Keith. Her sponsor today is her daddy. She has chocolate brown hair and beautiful brown eyes. Now for contestant number 15, Amelia Miller. Her parent is Callie Counts. Her sponsor today is Divine Home Care. She has blonde hair and blue eyes. Fun fact about Amelia, she has 4 older brothers. Now for contestant number 16, Lainey Dunn. Her parent is Lauren Dunn. Her sponsors today are Mommy and Nana. Lainey has blonde hair and blue eyes. Fun fact about Lainey, she became a big sister January 31st. Contestant number 18, Sierra Floyd. Her parent is Tanya Floyd. And her sponsors today are Just Twirlin'. Sierra has blonde hair and blue eyes. Fun fact about Sierra is she got to dance with a dolphin. Her parent is Tara Graham. Her sponsors today are Just Twirlin' and Mom and Dad. Madison has brown hair and brown eyes. Fun fact about Madison, she loves animals. In her spare time, she enjoys playing with animals, twirling, and dancing.
Out our community service winners. So if I could have Miss Evie Winninger, Autumn Peters, Gabriella Turbyfield, Braylon Davis, Natalina Quinn, Naylon Davis, Addison Jones, Lenore Shoemate, Aubrey Jones, Charlie Keith, Amelia Miller, and Madison Graham come to the state. Raise 1,156 non-perishable food items that will be delivered to this church right here. So give them a big round of applause.
Beth, can I get a picture of these real quick once they get their crowns on?
Great job.
Next is Ms. Aubrey Jones. She donated, let's see, 133 items. So, congratulations, Ms. Aubrey.
Look right here, huh?
In second place, we have Ms. Autumn Peters with donating 206 items.
Look right here.
Please raise your hand, ladies, so they know where we're going. And then our first place community queen winner donating 357 items is Ms. Gabriella Turbyfield. All right, we thank you, ladies. If you're in the baby division, please just go on and stay on the stage. All right, so our best hair, prettiest eyes, prettiest smile, best personality, director's choice, and crowd favorite all goes to Ms. Haley Reynolds. Again, ladies, please raise your hand so she knows where she's going. Our judges in this group is Ms. Haley Reynolds. Our princess is Ms. Gabriella Turbyfield. And that leaves our queen, Miss Evie Winiger. Personality, crowd favorite, and director's choice. And she is also your Teeny Miss Queen. Our director's choice. Director's choice in this one goes to Miss Lenore Shoemate. And our crowd favorite in this one goes to Miss Charlie Key. Our third runner-up in this division is Miss Aubrey Jones. Our second runner-up is Miss Addison Jones. Our first runner-up is Miss Claire Looney. This is Miss Charlie Key. Woo! Our princess is Miss Lenore Shoemate. Which means our queen is Miss Amelia Miller. Yeah!
Go ahead, Lonnie. get a picture, Lonnie, right here. Lonnie, this one.
She sees that blanket.
What's your crown?
Our best hair, prettiest eyes, prettiest smile, best personality, director's choice, and crowd favorite all go to Miss Sierra Toy. And our queen is Miss Sierra Foy.
I'm just getting one good picture.
All right, our best hair, prettiest eyes, prettiest smile, best personality, director's choice, and crowd favorite all go to Miss Madison Graham. And our queen is Miss Madison Graham. Our Minnie Mouse Supreme winner is going to go to Claire Looney. Our Beauty Supreme winner goes to Miss Amelia Miller. And our Grand Supreme winner is Miss Amelia Miller. Now, if you guys entered Ultimate Grand Supreme, you'll be seeing a refund hit your account on that tonight. We only had two enter, so we decided not to go with that route. So you'll see your refund tonight on that. But congratulations, everyone.